Pilgrim was his name. He was born and reared in Ireland in a place called Castlemaine. He was his father's only son, his mother's pride and joy. And here he did his parents love, the wild colonial boy. At the early age of 16 years, he left his native home. And to Australia's sunny shores he was inclined to roam. He robbed the rich and he helped the poor. He stabbed James McAvoy. A terror to Australia was the wild colonial boy. Up jumped three British troopers, Kelly, Davis and Fitzroy. They all set out to capture him, the wild colonial boy. Surrender now, Jack Duggan, for you see we're 3-1. Surrender in the king's high name, you are a blood-ring son. Jack grew two pistols from his belt and he proudly waved them high. I'll fight but not surrender, cried the wild colonial boy. He fired a shot at Kelly that brought him to the ground. And turning round to Davis, he received a fatal heart from the pistol of Fitzroy. And that was how they captured him, the wild colonial boy. There was a wild colonial boy, Jack Duggan was his name. He was born and reared in Ireland in a place called Castlemaine. He was his father's only son, his mother's pride and joy. And dear,